Ready, we're about to start this. What's up, everybody? So patch 7.2 has just been released. And what better, well, it hasn't just been released, Itachi. It was released 2 days ago, and I only stream World of Warcraft Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. At the moment in time, that is my current stream schedule for World of Warcraft at night. So be sure to go ahead and follow us on social media and YouTube to find out when we're live streaming and when we do go live. But yeah, so patch 7.2 has come out this week, and we got a brand new freaking Broken Shore content going on down here, I believe. So without further ado, we're going to get the starting quest. You can get it here, or if you really, 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 really want to, go ahead and open your adventure guide and go ahead and start the Broken Shore quest here. But without further ado, I'm going to be the legit way and get it from my boy, Khadgar.
Welcome, champion. Let's get this assault underway, shall
oh,
we?
I get to see all the leetness. And if you guys are tuning in live, I'll be sure to tune in to chat as soon as possible. But I'm going to enjoy this as much as possible. But I will be responding to your guys' questions, if you have any. Oh my gosh, here we go. Here we go. So complete the assault on the Broken Shore. I'm going to be given the Broken Shore World Quest. And then I'll also be given Legion Fall War Supplies, which are going to be used for the construction of like separate buildings and all that stuff. So, are you guys ready? I'm ready. Ooh.
Your victory at the night hold has
oh, I've seen this.
The key to ending this war.
Yeah, I've seen this.
With the pillars of creation assembled, we find
am I in there?
The power
oh, I'm not even in there.
From our world.
I thought they would have been cool and added me.
And so shall the Legion.
This guy, dude, he's always in a mood. Stop being in a mood, mate. Where's my boy Illidan? Because you're not prepared, oldie. Illidan's been prepared since day one. The Golden Child. This guy's a boss, though. I love this guy. This guy's a freaking genius. My boy KJ! he knows the fellow's freaking stupid. Because he knows his destiny's not going to come into play.
Because
what's funny is Gul'dan
was
the leader, bro. And he's already gone. But this guy's much stronger than Gul'dan, of course. We just don't even know. I don't think he has, bro. I'll tell you right now, I would join you guys if I could. You're the Legion, bro. You control the demons. I'm down, bro. I'm down to join. Make me the freaking final boss. No one beats me. Make it a PvP fight, and I get the lead. No one beats me, fam. 1v1 duels. That's the new raid. Against me. So now he's going full force. He's given up on everything. He's going full force. He's like, you know what? We're losing too much, bro. Time to Zerg. And then these guys at Dalaran, they have no clue what was about to go down. They thought it was over. This is next level, bro. I hope you guys enjoyed that cinematic, but hey, we got a lot more content to go, fam.
Woo!
This is freaking epic, bro. Reach the Broken Shore. Oh, you guys are seeing the brand new 7.2 content right now, guys. This is all live.
I need you spearheading our forces while I deal with these ships.
Yep, it's all on the Broken Shore, the island just south. Everybody's ready, bro. Everybody's ready right now. Valkyrie even floating in the background over here.
Show them what it means to stand together. For
the Forsaken, brah. I'm doing this for my crew. Okay, you guys. I'm doing it for my crew. Forsaken, fam. All day, every day. Alright, so basically how Legion started. It's how we're going for patch 7.2. Exactly how patch 7.2 started. Oh snap, I gotta get my pet out. My pet went away. I don't even think I had the pet, to be honest. Soulstone just in case. But this time what's different is in the beginning of Legion, this was a scenario. So I know it's not gonna be identical, but it'll be pretty close. Get your goddamn taunt on, pet. But this was a scenario, so you were in a group. Now you're doing a solo. You get to explore this thing by yourself, bro. But if you guys got any questions, hit me up. I'll be sure to answer as soon as possible. But hey, I'm gonna enjoy this content as much as I can as well. So hope you guys are enjoying it. We're seeing brand new live content in World of Warcraft. Patch 7.2 just released this week. I was planning on doing Suramar content, which was patch 7.1 stuff, because I have yet to do it. But I don't need to do it right now anymore because of the fact that all the dungeons just unlock themselves. But I will definitely have to go back because I would eventually want flying, of course. So there's nothing to loot here. And I am the leader of a one-man group. It does give me the leader symbol, so I'm leading my crew. I don't know why I'm... Oh, I don't know what I'm leading, bro. Can I... No way. Can I enslave you? Nope. I didn't think so. God damn it, my pet went away. Alright, that's done. This is where I'm gonna AoE hard. A lot of mobs here. More mobs require more AoE, require more damage, and require OP. I'm assuming it's every demon that's gonna get killed over here will give us 100%. What am I doing? I always keep thinking I can loot things. There's nothing to loot here. There's a couple of them up there as well. So go ahead and grab these guys. I want to make sure I clean everything up, bro. Where you at, Pat? There we go. This is, I can't believe I'm finally able to do mainstream content again. Like, actually, the newest of the new. Because it's been a while, because I joined Legion late, as you guys know, so I finally get to do the newest of the new content, so very fun. Alright, so this is all clean. Go finish it off over there. 90%, so we're almost done. I believe it's over on this side. Yeah, it is. You're definitely getting one-shotted. You're definitely getting one-shotted, bro. One more to go. Finish it off with this guy. This big boy. Look at all that Legion over there now, too. Alright, stage 3. Lord. Some Lord slain, so let's just go ahead and bypass all of this as much as possible. Oh, up that hill. Never mind, I apologize. I believe I've gone the wrong way. Up the hill, yeah. This should take me up there. It looks like it does. Actually, it doesn't. Holy shit. I'm freaking failing hard, guys. I feel like I'm going really fast. What is going on? Mount speed. What is that? Okay, yeah, I gotta bypass all the Legion stuff. I don't want to be attacking these guys at all. God damn it. Alright, pull him. This dude? Yep. Nope, but I am. Pew 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 pew! And I got a couple NPCs helping me over here. Power them up. Zoom out. Get the good views. Get the good views, fam. I always get the good views for you guys. I focus on that. Focus. A little scoop back. Get out of that. Not taking no damage for no reason. I'm loving life right now. I'm loving life, dude. This is probably one of my favorite stream nights right now. Because this is the newest of the new, guys. This is the newest of the new. Oh my gosh, he's dead before all of you came. Oh, let's just go up here and go around, I'm assuming. Champion,
the forces of Dread Commander Argonoth lie to the northeast. We must close the portals before our allies are overrun.
The
wardens are with you, champion.
As is the light.
Okay, these guys, alright, we're following. Daddy! But where are these portals? You gotta defeat the forces, I understand that, but the portals are a little bit more important. Okay, there's the portals. Yeah. There's one right here. So let's go ahead and pull as much as possible. It's freaking Leroy. Leroy hard. Leroy hard. There's a lot more than just... Oh shit, I don't have my pet. My pet cooldown's gone. I apologize. That's really, that's all the percentage I've gained. Okay, let's stop the portal from coming more. Get out of here, bros. What was I thinking? That's the whole thing I was here for. Alright, cool. Go ahead and find another one. What am I in combat with, though? Guess I'm gonna have to walk. Let's go walk over there. So there's not exactly just three portals. You just gotta find three different portals to go ahead and extinguish your stop. And there's two right next to each other, so I'm just gonna go ahead and grab these. Pull you in. You're the mean daddy-o that needs to die and give me a percentage on my freaking bar over here. I'm only at 23. And I thought I've killed, like, the whole freaking legion already. Alright, let's kill all of it. Go! This is a 35, so you're about to take a lot of nasty damage right there, bro. Look at that. He's almost done. Alright, finish it off with this portal. And then we got a lot of Legion to kill, I guess. We got a lot of Legion. It's not even funny how much Legion we gotta kill right now. Wonder how much... Like, I wonder if these give you a lot. I mean, it would make sense if destroying the tanks give you a lot. That'd be great. Please. So, am I getting any percent from doing this? I'm at 37. Get nothing. Wow, okay. Alright, I'll take nothing. Alright, this is gonna look... I'm gonna have to do some Leroy's. When I say Leroy's, ooh, it's gonna be some nasty. Look at this. All of this, bro. All of this. All of y'alls. Oh no, we're not done. Going past it, bro. We pulling all of y'alls. You see the mother imp over here? Mother Teresa? The imp mother? She ain't mothering anything today. All of y'alls, get in here. You guys ready for this? I don't think you were you guys weren't even born ready, because I was. I was born ready for this. You guys died a little bit too quick. Now let's kill her. You get a 20 off, a 20 plus on that Thalkia. It's not great, but it did a milli. Did a nice sweet milli right there. Ah, damn. Killing the big ones don't even do anything. I'm in combat. Go on passive. Let's keep leeway. Leeway this up today. Trying to get all these guys with me. Come on. Come on. I know you guys want in. Alright, right here should be good. Let's go. Nope, get on this guy. Oh, I got no defensive cooldowns. Oh, shit. Fuck, I'm done. Fuck. This is not good. Oof, this is not good. This is not good at all. Move, 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 move. That wasn't good. Why did you have to blast it off of me like that? Alright, go. Alright, I'm back. Would you stop when I have to freaking itch my nose, bro? Yeah, I wasn't dying, bro. I was not dying for this. I told you guys, I came prepared. Being prepared to win. I can't believe I died. That just makes this look bad, but not good. I'm a warlock. You can die as a warlock sometimes. Sometimes it's good. Good for your soul. Get it? Soul stones? Soul? I've got jokes. Like, I want to go kill the big dude, but I don't even think he gives you that much percentage compared to everything else. There's a lot of Legion we have to kill, fam. Alright, someone's got a life tap today. 15% to go. Let's go kill the big dude. Go kill the big dude! Well, watch. Okay, so I'm at 87%. If he doesn't get me over 90%, I'm gonna be pissed. Because he's the big dude. Oh, okay. This guy proved me wrong. This guy proved me wrong. But for those of you tuning in, again, thank you very much for tuning in to YouTube.com/FurtherWinItachi, where we live stream 7 nights a week. And right now, patch 7.2 just got live this week. And we're doing the brand new content. So, Dread Commander Argonoth Slain. Oh, snap. He just freaking flew in. He just flew in. This guy just freaking flew in. Pop cools. Let's go. This guy just flew in, bro. Oh, this is not good. Where are my NPCs at, fam? Okay, they're coming in. They're coming in. I gotta hold off. Hold off the forces, bro. But for those of you tuning in, if you're gonna be typing any questions in live stream chat, I'll be sure to answer as soon as possible. But bear with me while I'm doing some content right now. Really focusing on it. And if you guys got any questions, whether it's about what we're doing right now, about World of Warcraft in general, or about me, or my channel, go ahead and just hit it up, hit us up. I'm always down to answer questions. Dude, this guy's got a lot of health, bro. This guy's got a lot of health. He's gonna take days to finish off. You talk to, oh no, making me move. I got the moves. I got the moves. I got the moves. You got the moves. We got the moves. Ah, oh my gosh, this is messy, bro. This is messy. This isn't Ronaldo. This is messy right now. I wish this was Bale, but we can't always have the good things in life. I'm about to freaking destroy you right now, bro. Watch this. Watch this. Milli. 2 milli. Oh, yeah, 2 milli. 2 milli right there. 2 million damage. I stacked up my legendary props. This guy's starting to die. And my NPCs took care of the regular mobs as well while I focused on this guy. Oh my gosh. This guy summons way too many Legion peeps. Alright, he's almost done. Gun. Alright, what's next? Gateway use. This gateway, okay.
Perhaps, but not this day, demon.
Woo!
We must destroy it before Dalaran's defenses fail.
Destroy what? Oh, I got a plant. Okay. This is the ship. Why do I have to do... What? Whoa. Did you hear that, guys? You may do the honors, champion. You think I want to be here, bro? You think I want to be here? I do want to be here, yes. But they put me in the front lines. How is this doing the honors? Clicking the boom button. Now that's doing the honors. But having to plant and risk your life? Nah, that's not doing the honors, bro. This isn't getting your GPA in school. There's no honor society over here, fam. Alright. Go ahead and get into the Legion portal. I'm out. So I don't even have to bother with anything. Let's just... Okay, go on passive. Please. I'm out. Fam, go out, fam. I'm just going in. I'm just going in, bro. What trinkets? I got no trinkets. I got a healing trinket, bro. I got a healing trinket on, bro. What are you talking about? I got the trinkets. I got a healing trinket on as a warlock. Thinking I got trinkets? You joking? My guild gave it to me because it was better than what I had. I had a blue one. Get aggro pet while I just plant bombs. Thanks. Two more to go. They're both up top somewhere. Okay, when's okay, got it. Move, why isn't my guy moving? Alright, there we go. Run here as well. Like, I hope it takes me off the ship when I plant this last run and I don't have to kill anything. Is that just how I do stuff? Yeet! Wait, Mephistroth! The dude! This is the dude! This is the OG- No! This is- No, it can't be. Undercity Mephistroth. No way. This guy was the OG of all OGs, bro. How are you dead? How's my pet dead? Like, this guy I love. This guy was my freaking hero back in the day. Because I thought he was super cool.
Get ready, champion. I'm pulling you out and detonating the bombs.
Wait, what? My pullout game... This guy's pullout game is so wrong, fam. Alright, so Dalaran is protected. Pullout game was great. Look at that. Here in Tor against the freaking Legion right now. That's what this is. And then I got World Quest now. Yay! And it gives you order resources, Legion Fall War Supplies. You can get Legion Fall War... So Legion Fall War Supplies are automatic with the Broken Shore World Quest. Yeah. Okay, Legion Fall World Supplies are automatic with the Broken Shore World Quest. And then on top of that, you just get an additional... Whatever the actual award is. So that's pretty cool. And I'm assuming these... So this says... Okay, I'm assuming these are like... rare spawns. And those are just the ones that are active or something. But this is like our main base. Our main headquarters. So I'm going to go ahead and check it out real quick. Flight path. Right here. Alrighty, fam. What else do we got over here? We got some portal over here. Some portal action. We got some little... Tower over here, Tower of Pizza, yes. What else do we got? What are you? You're very shiny. So you're the quartermaster, yeah? You're the Legion Fall Artif whatever. So you're the quartermaster, I'm assuming. Use to craft legendary armor. Can be purchased from War Mage. I need nether shards. 8,000 of them. Holy crap. Nether shard essence. Wait, you know. Oh my gosh, I can't believe you can do that now. Disrupt unstable portals. Requires honored. So this is just a whole new freaking battleground over here. So place Legion Fall Banner on the ground, Broken Shore. So these are basically buffs. Causes damage, raises, buffs you up. There's a toy. There's the goddamn tabard. There's another toy. Create a soulbound item, approximately appropriate for your loot spec. Beast, yeah, the soulbound appropriate to your loot spec. That's the Spalders, that's the hood, that's the tunic. Okay, so you can get a full set over here, bro. You can also purchase, create a soulbound item appropriate. So that's the trinkets then. You get a full set of gear out here. We also got this one as well. Broken Eye Relic for your loot spec. Oh, you can, this is the epic gear too. This is the epic gear. So if you want to hold off, you can get your epic gear as well from this guy right next to it. Those are two vendors that you can worry about. Other than that, right now there's not too much else going on here. Anything going on in here? This building seems to be pretty empty, but I'm assuming you build stuff. I know you can build things, so we'll go ahead and check that out. But we do got a quest here, so let's go ahead and check them out. The Legion Fall Supplies. Complete world quests or slay rare elites on the Broken Shore to earn Legion Fall War Supplies. So I need to get 100 of them. And then a Algin points. Speak with some dude at Algin Point and get nether shards. And then that's probably like, okay, got this. So I gotta go all the way to Algin Point to speak to the dude, and then complete some world quests to get Legion Fall War supplies. Or these are the rare spawns that you can kill as well. But we're gonna go ahead and focus on the world quests, and we'll go ahead and do all of them, to be honest, while we're out here, to give you guys a little idea of what's going on here. Gosh, there's actually more shit going on. Oh, hold up. Weedem boys. What is this? What is this area? Alright, so that's just a tippity top. How's that big thing up in the sky? I don't even know. But we'll find out. So this is just like the battle prep area, bro. This is where we go ham. Alrighty, so moving on to Algin Point, one of those quests that we got from the start. We've got a new flight path location, and now we're going to go ahead and turn this, gather our nether shards, and then defeat the Legion Siege on Vengeance Points and report. So, gonna need you, bruh. I gotta kill... Okay, so we're just protecting this place. I got you. Done. Alright. Go ahead and turn it in. Yay, vengeance point completed. Let's go ahead and fly back. Alright, so now we're going to go ahead and turn in the easy basic quest, the Legion Fall Supplies. All you have to do is gather 100 of them, and then now use the construction table to donate Legion Fall War Supplies to construct of the Mage Tower, the Nether Disruptor, or the Command Center. Go ahead and donate towards that. The Mage Tower is the closest thing. The Command Center and the Nether Disruptor are kind of farther away. Basically, let's go ahead and look them up. Might as well. So, under construction, harness arcane energies to quickly move Legion Fall forces throughout the Broken Isles and uncover challenging agents of the Legion. You get Fell Treasures. Completing construction of the Mage Tower provide you with access to artifact challenges. Council of Six provide access to a series of unique challenges allowing worthy heroes to test their might and skill. Veiled Wormtongue Chest, the power of the Mage Tower pulses across the Broken Shore, revealing the lucrative Veiled Wormtongue Chest and Portal Network. The Kirin Tor provides access to portals which you quickly get around. And then there's Knowledge of Bodes Well. When you loot an item with grants artifact power in raid or dungeon, there's a chance you will receive a bonus artifact power token. Oh, that's what I need right now, though. Under construction, the Command Center, a fortified base of operations for Ord Hall leaders to gather together and plan their attack. Broken Shore. So you get Forces of the Order. Completing construction of this will give you Cathedral World Quest, with Command Established efforts can be focused on assaulting the cathedral. Okay, so the dungeon world quests are active. Legion Fall reinforcements. Commanders of Legion Fall are provided with Additional support throughout the... I mean, what... Hi. It's not like anything's hard here. Challenge mission. Send worthy champions on a challenging but lucrative mission deep into the heart of the Broken Shore. And you also get well prepared. Increase the primary stats to 10% while in less challenging areas of the Broken Shore. Return to get this bonus. Let's go ahead and add the Nether Disruptor. An ancient elven moon well with the power to push back the Nether energy emanating from the tomb, and it reveals previously shrouded secrets. And we get the Epic Hunter, which gives us world bosses. The energy from the Nether Disruptor draws the most power. So basically, these centers and towers, they just slowly unlock the content of the freaking Broken Shore. Unstable Nether portals. The Nether Disruptor's activation causes unstable Nether portals to appear across the Broken Shore, activating them to summon dangerous foes. And Armor Crafter. Artisans of the highest level will receive commendations for their efforts, allowing them to craft the most legendary. Go ahead and stick with the Mage Tower, because that's where I need it right now, fam. So it's at 46%. Let's go ahead and turn this in, complete the quest, and that is another quest that is completed. So we do got two to go. Let's go ahead and continue on with our adventures. So next up is Altar of the Aegis, which we just got after doing and completing our Legion of Fall construction, donating to the Mage Tower. Basically, defeat Lord Mephistroth and place the Aegis of Agrimmar upon the Altar of Eternal Light. So, where is that going to be? That is way in there. The Altar of Aegis, that is the dungeon. Defeat Mephistroth, which is, I'm assuming, 100 goddamn percent. Would you stop talking, fam? Yes, it is the dungeon, and it is in the, a damn dungeon. What is it? Cathedral of Eternal Night. There we go. That's what I was freaking looking for. Alright, so more on our freaking Broken Shore questing. Down here, we got spiders stuff. She wants us to deal with the spideys. Way up there, fam, though. That's way up there. You don't even know. All the spiders! I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I gotta find some treasure here. Oh, is that it? Purple. It looks like freaking treasure. That's my treasure, bro. That's my treasure. Yeet! Got it. Alright, so now that we're back, we're gonna go ahead and turn in this quest here. So I get the cubic zirconia grants artifact powers. That's not too bad. Might as well take it. Might have enough. Alright, so to end this off, this was part one of our Broken Shore adventures. I'm going to continue this for... It's going to be kind of a mini side series in World of Warcraft for us. So I'm going to continue this for as long as possible. But I might break up some of these videos into separate videos. For example, the world quests and all that stuff. Or the rare spawns. But everything else, this will be like a kind of a mini adventure for patch 7.2. So thank you very much for tuning in to part one. Pretty much, this is the Broken Shore. This is everything that you can do that you just saw today. Quickly recap everything that we just saw. So we witnessed the introduction questline from Dalaran up here down south into the Broken Shore. So from here to there. And basically, there's three buildings that you can construct, which we talked about, which was up here on the construction table. There's an experience bar per each building. There's the Mage Tower. There is, what else? What the hell? I don't even remember, fam. There was the Mage Tower, there was the Command Center, and another Disruptor. And they're basically blocking points or blockages in the Broken Shore. So once you unlock them, it unlocks more content for you to do in the Broken Shore and also gives you some minor buffs here and there. But then there's also experience bars down here, and it costs 100 of the brand new currency, which you'll be finding in your currency tab called the Legion Fall War Supplies, which you can get from pretty much anything. You can get it from quests. You can get them from the world quest. You can get them from killing the rare spawns. As you guys can see, there's a green skull right here called Lord Hel Neroth. And that's a rare spawn that you'll be able to find. And you'll find many of them rather frequently spawning onto your Broken Shores map. There's also the Sentinex, which is basically a demon invasion. Which, as you guys can see, just popping on my map right now, is the Eye of Girth. This Girth's got an eye. Great job, bro. But pretty much, that's pretty much the rare spawns. And then back to the Sentinex. These are basically Legion invasions. and you'll be basically going down there. There'll be specific bosses that are going to be summoned, and there's a few achievements to go with this as well. So if I go into Legion, you'll be able to find a couple of achievements here. So use the Sentinex beacon at each of the following areas. So there's these specific areas, and you'll be able to use the Sentinex beacon on those areas. And then there's also the next victim, which slays the demonic lieutenants that are summoned from the Sentinex. So specific demons do get summoned from those Sentinex as well. And then you'll also be able to find a couple more patch 7.2 specific achievements in here as well, which is basically completing the Defender of the Broken Isles, which is a repel the Legion assaults against Asuna, High Mountain, Stormheim, and Valshara. Complete the Legion Fall campaign, which we've done the first five already. The Champions of Legion Fall, which is recruit the Legion Fall campaign follower by completing the quest Champions of Legion Fall, which you'll be able to experience later on in the Fall campaign. And there's a couple of other achievements to go with that as well. But in this adventure, we'll be focusing on all of the world quests, all of the rare spawns, all of the, basically the Legion Fall quest storyline to begin with. When it comes to the raiding, when it comes to the dungeons, and other stuff like that, so stay tuned for separate videos on that. But we're going to get through the campaign together in the Broken Shore. So thank you very much for tuning in. Have a wonderful day, everybody, and peace out.